social studies changes in transport. Students, before I start the lesson, I want to ask some questions. First one, how do you go to school every day? By school's bus or by walk? Second one, if you have to go to another city to meet your friends, how will you go? By car or by bus, right? And last question is, you have to go to another country to meet your relatives, how will you go? By aeroplane or by ship? So let us learn more clearly about transport. First, what is transport? Transport is the movement of humans, animals and goods from one place to another. There are four main modes of transport: road transport, travel transport, air transport and water transport. A few other modes are cable transport, pipeline and space transport. You know already these all transports. The different vehicles are called the means of transport. We need to travel from one place to another all the time. Yes, in this corona time we not able to move one place to another place, but it's better to not move to out. Yes children, don't move to out. Then continue the lesson. Now we can walk to places which are very close. Yes, to go to places far, we have to use a bicycle, rickshaw, scooter, car, bus, train, ship or aeroplane. Did you know the first motor car was built by Michaelis Morozov Konno in 1769? It had wheels and went only 6 kilometers in an hour. You know already children, there are four transports. Yes. Now, people in olden days moved from place to place in search of food. They either walked on foot or used animal for traveling or carrying loads. The invention of the wheel changed their life. It was one of the most important inventions. It helps humans to travel faster. People learn to make carts, chariots and vehicles with wheels which were pulled by bullocks, horses and other animals. Today all the vehicles on the roads have wheels, which help in quick transportation. People use different means of transport to travel or to carry load. In hills, people use axe. In villages, they use donkeys, bullocks or mule. In deserts, people use camels for traveling or for carrying loads. In snow-covered regions, people use sledges pulled by dogs or reindeers. Today we use many modern means of transport: metro trains, buses, cable cars, electric trains, trams, aeroplanes, steamers and ships are the various means of transport used to transportation of people and other goods. Aeroplanes are the fastest means of transport. The fastest train is the Shanghai Maglev in China. It has a speed of 431 kilometers per hour. So we need to travel from one place to another all the time. Yes, means of transport can carry both people and goods from like this. From one place to another place, the kind of transport we choose will depend on the distance to be traveled, the money we can spend and the time available. Okay, today this is the topic for us. In the next video, we'll continue means of transport and air pollution. If you like the video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.